I'm going to discuss with him today. I think he had his day in court, and I think if he wants to appeal, he can go do that as a private citizen. But I think out of respect, you can let me talk to him today. But I think when someone's convicted, it's time to resign.